Woodward, Iowa, which is northwest of Des Moines, I think, a little ways. Anyway, we're getting ready to ride the
High Trestle Trail.
Right, which is a 25-mile long rail to trail. We'd been riding east, and then we made a turn and we're going south directly into the wind, which is about 25 miles an hour, I think. It's also a Saturday, so every cyclist in Iowa seems to be riding this path. We're in Ankeny, I think that's how you pronounce it.
Ankeny.
Where the trail ends. We rode about 26 miles. Snack time, and then we'll head back.
To the flat tire.
We're still here at the Flat Tire Lounge.
Having summer shandy. It's a shock.
miles.
7 miles. We've been at the Flat Tire Lounge, had some summer shandy, and we're ready to go to the bridge in 21 mile per hour wind.
I think we spent too long at the Flat Tire Lounge. At the Flat Tire Lounge.
Probably so.
Flat Tire Lounge.
But it was nice.
Yeah. It was a nice break. So. And we're back. 53 miles.